Hazardous material cleanup continues at a Fall River building despite concerns that part of the building is unsafe. Fall River Herald reports a federal team began cleaning up hazardous materials at the King Philip Mill site yesterday. The EPA is not using any motorized equipment in the cleanup to avoid compromising a smokestack at the building, which was found to be in danger of collapse. Property has been the scene of several recent arson fires.